people all this Christmas time. Consider well and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending.